So let's do that. Let's do the protection part and then we'll go to the sixth dimension. And have your intention already. And now let's do the five in and five out rhythmic breathing. If you cannot hold five in and five out, then just do four in, four out, or do the best you can. And I'm gonna do the five in, five out for 25 times so that we can really get that going. So let's begin. Let's begin by taking in a deep breath. And let it all go. Another deep breath. Let it all go. Third time, just breathe in. We're just doing a few initial deep breathing in and out, just to get warmed up. Okay, so now let's begin the five in, five out. So breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Last five. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing. And each time you breathe in and out, just make sure to check in with your central meridian. As you breathe in, feel that you're bringing in energy through your central meridian and that it is going strong. Feel that column of energy that is going through the middle of your body. From 8 inches above your head, all the way to 4 inches below your perineum, feel that column of energy strong. And at the same time, feel your kundalini energy strong as well. Feel that energy moving up your spine from your root chakra all the way to your crown chakra. Feel that both of those two major energy pathways within your body going strong. Also with intention, balance your energies from the left side and the right side. Just set that intention that you want the left side of your body and the right side of your body, both energies become in balance. Feel that balance when you have both your left hand and your right hand in sync. They are pulsating at the same time. That's when you know that your left and right side energies are balanced. When you feel that, then activate CK6 and YC6. Activate. CK6 and YC6 merge. Activate. YC6 on top flip. Activate. Make sure that 8 inches above your head is fully open, 100% open. EC8, 100% open. Set that intention. And put your hands in prayer position and reach up to energy center number 8 to pull down the protection. Three times. And now let's travel with our consciousness. When you're ready. Make sure that 8 inches above is 100% open. And now 16-inch, 100% open. Inches, 100% open. 64 inches, 100% open. Take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Hold gratitude in your heart. Thank you for all the powers that is in the sixth dimension, for all their assistance. Thank you very much. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Give yourself love. Thank you for taking the time to allow yourself to transform. Take another deep breath in. And simply love your body. For pain. For allowing all of this transformation to happen. And take one more deep breath in. And allow yourself to come all the way back into your body. Give yourself all the time that it needs in order to integrate this whole session. Feel love for yourself, for taking the time to do this emotional healing. And when you're ready, come all the way back into the room and open your eyes.